Hey guys, it's Hafi, I'm back again, and this is going to be the update for my TV show Project Pan collab that I'm doing with Andrea and Steph. I think we're the only three doing it. If there are others doing it, make sure you let me know so I can link you down below. I haven't updated this very much, I've been a little bit slack. I've only done one other update. We're in August, I started this at the start of the year. Anyway. So let's get into the products. Last time I had finished a sunscreen and meteor shower. This time I have finished a body wash and another hand cream. So actually there might have been three last time. I don't remember. Because I put three in last time. Maybe I didn't mark. Oh. It's because I didn't mark it. Anyway, I've drawn another two. It doesn't matter. It's my project. So, the things that have not been finished. So, for the Golden Girls, we have the Chi Chi lip gloss with bits of gold fleck in it. This is in my uni bag along with another tiny Chi Chi lip gloss. I use them on the day that I go to uni. I'm only at uni one day a week at the moment. And I put some on, and yeah, that's pretty much how it gets used. So, it's being used, but I don't, it's like, it looks like it's down about here, but it's impossible to tell because it's also very sticky and doesn't slide down sides. The next one was for Star Trek Deep Space Nine, which was the Orchid Amber and Incense body lotion. I haven't started using this because I'm using a different one in another project. And this is probably going to have exactly the same problem that, yep, it is, like, you just tip it up and it comes floating out, like, flowing out, sorry. It's very thin. Oh, smells good. It's just really, like, the texture of it, and the formula is a very thin formula, which I don't actually like. It makes it too messy. But it smells good. Very nice. Next we have the Snail Steam Cream, which I still have not used because I haven't put it in a place where I need to use it. This has snail and bee stuff in it. It's fun. I just haven't used it. I'll get around to it eventually. Then we have for Fortune Fire, the Lordenberry Fire lip thing. My hands are all slippery now. It's almost getting to the point where I need to sharpen it. It's such a difficult packaging though, because it's like one of them plastic ones. But, you know, it's a pretty colour. I have worn it a few times. Then we have the Volume Powder from Schwarzkopf. I don't know where this is. I've used it a few times. I'm doing so well with this project. Then we have for Gogglebox the Nice or Naughty Perfumed Body Oil, which I still have not used. Now my hands are slippery. I can't do anything. Oh my god, I can't even get the thing out. Trying not to break a nail or anything else. My arms are like really dry, so I thought I'd put some oil on it. It reminds me of Christmas. Spicy. Reminds me of a Scentsy one that I have. I don't know what it is, but now I've used it and it's slightly less full. So then ones that were put in last time, we had the Forlex, we had the Galactic highlighter from Pretty's Free Face. I've used it a couple of times, but I ended up with some new highlighters, and I've been using them. But then for Gilmore Girls, we had White on White from BYS. I've literally used this once on my toes, and that is it. It's not a colour that I am drawn to, in particularly in winter. As I've said lots of times, my plans with these projects this year are just to use stuff and see if I like them, and if I don't like them, then I'll get rid of them. If I do like them, then I just keep them in my collection, which is why some of them only get used once or twice. And for Farscape, which I've actually started watching on Amazon Prime, I started watching it last night, is the LA Colour eyeshadow palette in Electric, and I actually haven't used this. I actually forgot it was in project until today. I'm clever. So I pulled out two new ones. So I picked out 6 and 42 using a random generator that I have on my phone. There's a really cool little program that allows me to exclude numbers that have already been drawn, which is nice and makes things nice and easy. So for 6 we have Star Trek Next Generation. Yes, I put all of the Star Treks in individually. So I decided to pick two things because they're both small things, and they're both tea orientated. So we have the Japanese matcha tea mask from The Body Shop, the pollution clearing mask. And the Tea Tree Special Shampoo from Paul Mitchell. Probably get 2 uses out of that because my hair's kind of short. Apparently it's colour safe. Well, that's good because I'd be annoyed if it wasn't. But I'll still probably use it before I go and get my hair coloured, even though it needs to be done soon. I'll probably use that up first, just in case it strips my colour. And lastly, I picked Quantum Leap. So I decided to pick a new lip liner that has only just come into my collection. In fact, it's not even open. It's from Shop Miss A from the AOA Studios. So if you saw that haul, you would have already seen this, but not unwrapped. They make this so complicated for people like me. So this is the Wonder Lip Liner in Bounce. Which, just that soft. Soft and I screwed up the end of my pencil. But I thought Bounce was an appropriate name for Quantum Leap. Yeah, so that is that. I will update this again before the end of the year. Not expecting to finish anything other than those two little sample, well, the three little sample things, maybe. Excuse my dog. So that is it for this video. Make sure you go and check out the others doing this. They will be linked down below. If you want to subscribe, click the button down there. Click the little bell if you want to get notified when I upload new content. Leave me a thumbs up if you like project type videos. And leave me a comment down below. I will try to like it at the very least. If not, comment or respond if you ask me a question. And I will see you in my next video. See ya.